Claudia Sheinbaum has been elected president of Mexico, marking the first time a woman has been chosen to lead the country, Mexico's Election Institute said on early Monday. Now, Mexican citizens here in the U.S. voted at the country's consulates over the weekend. They submitted votes in their homeland's historic presidential election. This was the biggest election ever in Mexico.